Hey guys, so today we're gonna look at a lost episode of it's supposed to run Cartoon, but it was a band because they had bad words, so we're gonna do the censored version. The real version will be sometime later this month, so yeah, let's start. Okay, yes, wait. Well, if you want to skip the theme song, well, go ahead. So, yeah. We want to start off the episode. So, yeah, I was uploaded to YouTube a minute later and go swim. So, yeah. Don't do that. Don't do that. Let me see that.
Greatest work is just about completed. One more adjustment to the force motivator.
Dexter's side, yes!
What you doing? Are you making a shrink ray? Or a remote control that can turn you into animals? Or is it just another dumb robot? What is it, huh?
Shut up, shut up, shut up! So you want to know what my ingenious invention is, do you?
You know it, bro.
It is great, that's what it is. This machine has the ability to remove and contain the most annoying personality trait known to man. Rudeness. Behold, the Rude Removal System! Okay, listen. To simplify this, DD minus rude equals Happy Dexter.
Oh, yeah! You're the rude one, brother.
It is you that is rude.
No, you!
No, you!
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 You're right, Dexter. I am the rude one. See?
Rude removal system activated.
It takes the rudeness of a person, removes it, and then contains it. Where the f*** are we?
Beats the f*** out of me!
Why, you're in Dexter's laboratory, silly. I'm Dexter, and this golden-haired angel behind me is my charming sister, Dee Dee.
Charmed!
Oh, dear.
Excuse me, sir. But we think that was very rude, and we are in want of an apology. Yeah, here's your apology.
Yeah, it's lunchtime.
Lunchtime? I'm starving.
Dexter, I'm sorry those meanies broke your machine and made you look like a wimp.
Why, it's okay, Dee Dee. Maybe they'll be in better spirits after eating some of Mom's delicious cooking.
Hey, kids. Have a seat. I'll be right with you. I hope you're hungry because I've made a very special lunch that I got from a recipe that I found in a Bessie Crocker magazine. I hope you like it. Well, what do you think, Dexter?
I think it tastes like. Oh! I got to find some food. No. Nada, no way.
Dexter! No, absolutely not! You cannot have any dessert!
Why? You want it all to yourself?
Hey, where's the candy?
Hey, watch what you're throwing then!
Okay, I will!
Hey! Food fight!
Just about enough of you two. Now clean up this mess and go to your rooms.
No, but let me tell you something. I make my own rules. So why don't you do what all good mothers are supposed to do and clean it up yourself? So long, Toots. Hey, look, it's Dexter and Dum Dum. Say, Nancy Pants, your mom wants you. Oh, my. Mother, we better see what she wants. So you're off then. Yeah, we're gonna go up your lab. Well, they're nice enough fellows once you get to know them. A little rough around the edges, but... Oh, hello, Mother. Are you in need of us?
Now, I'm gonna get a bar of soap to wash out your filthy little mouth, and when I get back, I want to see this place spotless!
Oh, my! Well, Dee Dee, we best get to work. It appears our counterparts are involved in some sort of mischief upstairs. We should come to their aid, wouldn't you say?
Why, yes, but what of the cleaning, dear brother?
Got it! And it's a pip of an idea, too. We'll leave a note. Ah, yes. Come, dear sister. Excuse me, sir and madam, but you must stop this senseless destruction now. Please.
So, that's the end of the episode. So, thanks so much for watching, and goodbye.